Can you please tell me your complete name?
My name's
Yes, please.
My name is Lee Huang In Lam.
And do you have a nickname?
No, not really.
How should I call you then?
Just call me David.
Okay, I'll be calling you David then. Okay, David, let's talk about being on time. Okay. Do you think it is important to be on time, Mr. David?
Well, I think it's really important.
Why?
As nobody wants to wait, and you should be on time. Like sometimes people just can't be late. For example, they have to take a flight. They have to be at the airport on time in order to get a flight, mm-hmm. or they will miss it, and also miss all their money on the tickets here.
Okay. How do you feel when August is late?
I feel really kind of disappointed, mm-hmm. but if I got to call them to ask them whether Well, I think just say that just be careful and if they're there, there must be something that happened to them.
Okay. Was there a time that you were late?
Much. No. They got my phone, yes.
Okay. Talk about photography.
Yeah.
Do you like taking photographs?
Yeah, I love it, and it's also my job as a Vietnam.
Okay.
As I'm working as a news reporter for my school.
Okay, good one. And what kind of photos do you like to take?
I like to take sport photos.
Mm-hmm. Why sports photos?
Because I love sports, and I think that I can just find the beauty spot in sport, but just kind of hard to find it in other categories.
Okay. And how long have you liked taking photographs?
I have been taking photographs for 3 years.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, you can write in this paper. This will be a scrap paper. I'll give you 1 minute to prepare about this topic. Okay, after a minute, I'll ask you to discuss whatever you have prepared. Okay?
Okay. Let me just talk about it.
Mm-hmm.
The famous person I'm interested in is David Ayer, the goalkeeper of Manchester United.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I love football and I love Manchester United, so I love him as a kind of person that me. I also play as a goalkeeper when I go to play football. I should learn from him a lot to be playing better in the future, and so even his personality, because he's a good man, he's kind of children, and he participated a lot in social activities charities and also any others.
Okay. In your opinion, what kinds of people can become famous?
I think that's people with real talent and also he's a good person and also not so he or she didn't show don't become so self-confidence,
mm-hmm.
as they only show up there the pictures that they are dressing like people they are that the photographs like the emperors, and yeah, I think should be a real.
Okay. Should celebrities let their private lives be known? Should celebrities let their private lives be known?
I don't know, maybe it depends on their like interests and also their thinking.
Okay.
Because like some people they are really open about their private life, but some but they don't.
Okay. Why do you think ordinary people are interested in the lives of famous people?
I think that they are interested in how people act and everything belongs to them. Like, so they can like try to become like them. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much, David, for answering all my questions. That will be all for now.